Hello friends, in the previous session we just had a look on various type of addressing modes and an introduction towards the definition of an addressing mode. Now we are going to discuss each and every addressing mode in each and every with each and every detail. So let's start with the first addressing mode, which is immediate addressing mode. An immediate addressing mode basically specifies the value of the operand which is itself available in the instruction. For example, the instruction which I have listed over here is load RI comma hash with 1000. So this hash basically represents that the following entity or the value is the value of the operand to be loaded in the specified register, which in this case is RI, right? So what is done in this case is RI is directly loaded with 1000. So RI register is loaded with 1000, and this is how it looks. Advantage over here is that it is the fastest execution of the instruction, and the operand access time in this case is constant because we do not need to fetch the operand from any other memory location or from any other register. It is directly available in the instruction itself, right? So what is the disadvantage? The disadvantage is that the instruction mode, this instruction mode offers very less flexibility. How is it so? See, every time I need to change the value of this operand, I'll have to fetch or I'll have to look for this instruction in my entire code or in my entire set of instructions, and I'll have to change the entire instruction. So this is a big disadvantage when we are thinking of working at a programming level, right? So thank you friends for this session. We'll see you in the next session with some more addressing modes. Thanks.